Many moons ago, mortals rose up against me and chased me down. They were led by demon hunters, wretched beings incapable of seeing the beauty of a corrupted world. My creatures and demons gave everything they had in the fight, but it was not enough. I was forced to leave the world of the living. Weakened, I returned to hell to survive. For years, I consumed fresh souls to regain my power, but their numbers are fast diminishing. I cannot wait anymore. I must reclaim my rightful place. It is time to gather my forces once more. Those who signed a pact with me will do as I order. They will spread terror and corruption in my name. The time has come for my revenge. Many years ago, I was banished from the terrestrial plane by Van Helsing and his demon hunters. Since then, I have reigned over hell while awaiting the hour of my return. Through the renewed link with my disciples, I become aware of the situation in the new world. The demon hunters have increased their hold on the population. They are everywhere, on the roads, in the villages, patrolling and imposing a summary justice. On the other hand, no one has heard of the 6 artifacts stolen from me by Van Helsing during our last confrontation. If he is using them, he does not boast of it. My attention is drawn towards a new religion. The Sanctua Lumen, as it is called, is increasing its hold on humans. My disciples decide to go to one of its sanctuaries in order to learn more.
Terribly sorry, but it seems your time has come. Here I am, ready again.
Thank you. Oh?
A mortal that bows down before my power is a good mortal. I am pleased with these offerings. Take them. Isolated camp. We'll teach its occupants to be afraid of the dark.
Should I kill?
Listening, Master.
If you want something done right, do it yourself.
Oh.
The devil is in the details. Most severe punishments await you.
I'm parched.
Who should I kill? For my omnipotence.
With that, the humans will finally submit to my yoke.
Take everything you can.
There's nothing like the vile waters of the Styx to invigorate me. This forest isn't so terrifying. Not yet.
What are my orders?
It's high time I interfered. The dice were loaded from the start.
You give the orders? I carry them out. It's not my head, but it'll do. It's not my head, but it'll do.
scream as loud as you can, condemned souls.
Not my head, but it'll do.
The conductor of souls finally deigns to show himself. Don't make him wait. Choose quickly. Evil will not spread by itself. This sanctuary is an insult to my glory. Destroy it! My disciples enter the Sanctua Lumen Sanctuary and determine that it has well and truly replaced the old religions. Priest and warrior monks train to fight the creatures of the night. Vampires and werewolves rot in silver cages. My disciples swoop upon this new enemy, and soon, lifeless bodies litter the sanctuary's floor. A handful of survivors.
No one stands against the Prince of Hell!
Keep crowding together, humans. You're making my job easier. Let's get down to business. Reality is but a toy to me. The only limit to my power is my imagination.
Are we playing? What game are we playing?
Mirror, mirror. Who shall die tonight?
I'm parched.
Couldn't have ended any other way. The nightmare is only beginning. Silence. I feel right at home.
At your service, Master. Oh, how disappointing. Knowledge is power.
I am pleased with the... The Conductor of Souls finally deigns to show himself. Don't make him wait. Simple mortal trinkets. You'd better find a use for them.
It's not my head, but it'll do.
Sorry, but it seems your time has come.
What game are we playing?
Mirror, mirror. Who shall die tonight?
Dirt tastes like... Oh, You're going to love it.
I want to move on.
I'm listening, Master.
Don't hold anything back. I will do likewise.
Again, that is how it should be. I hate fields. I'd love to see them burn. Souls rotten with vice. Oh, they shall be very useful. With the putrid corpses that crowd its waters. I guide my disciples to Van Helsing's lair. He is there, surrounded by his men. He is waiting for us. The news of my return does not seem to have shaken him. And so battle is engaged. Van Helsing, finally we meet again. Prepare to suffer an eternity of torment, mortal.
What game are we playing? Mirror, mirror. Who shall die tonight?
I want to move on!
I'm listening, Master.
I'm parched.
Thank you.
are we playing?
Disciples, do you want to feel my wrath?
My disciples are defeated. Van Helsing brushed them aside with the swipe of a hand.